These lines in the middle of the picture here show up as purple lines on my camera, and on my phone camera shows up as a large round globe. This is a feature I have noticed in a lot of old churches, and I am totally at a loss to explain what it is. It doesn't usually come up on a printed picture, but it only seems to appear in churches that are very old. The area that I am looking at is a very dark wall, and the light above it is not a window. This is a white painted ceiling.